Lates and germinations. Major suckage here with a feeble attempt at the Jeff Lorber fusion. By the way, been on the wagon for 7 days. Incidentally, this bass groove, if you are digging it, is not played in 4/4 time. It's played in a 5/8 plus a 7/8 pattern, or it could be a 2/4 and a 9/8. I laid this bass down first in mixed meter and came back and realized that it's in 4/4 time, which makes it polyrhythmic.